Rosalind, I am now certain I am the son he has lost. I must speak to him, fanatic as my father.